At TD Garden, fans support the Bruins and Patrice Bergeron, whose squad rallied two nights ago to take the round two opener in overtime. But Blue Jackets goalie Sergei Bobrovsky served notice this will be a long, hard series. Round two, best of seven, Bruins up 1-0. Krejci able to turn, got it on back to Marchand, gives it across now to Krug. Krug threw it in front of the net, directed right on goal, and a great save made by Bobrovsky on the first opportunity of the game, as gliding across the front was Jake DeBrusk.
There's a good read there by Bobrovsky, though.
Comes on back now to Charlie McAvoy, hands it over for Matt Grizzly, and a drive, score!
Grizzly just lets it rip right here. Looks like it hit his arm, not DeBrusque, and went in.
Yeah, I think Bobrovsky just whiffs on this one. You see it hit the bottom of his glove.
Now Grizzly. Get over. Once ahead, now it's McAvoy. Got one ahead to Nordstrom. Oh, and a great save made on a strong shot by Nordstrom. Good work in the goal crease by Bobrovsky. Rescued there by Chara, can't clear out. It is Panarin giving on back now to Jones. Jones across to Atkinson, back to Jones. Panarin, bring it off the pipe and in! It ricocheted in and right back out quickly, and it's a power play goal.
As the Columbus Blue Jackets move it around pretty neatly, and that one beats Rask to the stick side, and no question about it.
On the hard drive by Artemi Panarin. So now it is Charlie Coyle moving on, a sliding play made by Savard. They score! The Bruins have broken the tie!
And Charlie Coyle goes around the net. Look at Bobrovsky, he's caught on the wrong side of the net. That's off Pastrnak, but a good job by Coyle to get it to the net and catch Bobrovsky out of position.
Weaving his way along now is Werenski. Werenski, a shot that is steered wide by McAvoy, and then poked through Werenski to Coyle, who gave it away to Jones, and then over to Panarin. Drag it off the front and in! Underneath off the back bar and in.
Tough angle, Rask goes down. Panarin picks the spot. Tremendous shot by Panarin. Rask is a little bit off his angle here, and Panarin takes advantage.
Working on is Pastrnak. Pastrnak, a shot and a save made by Bobrovsky. Follow up by DeBrusk and a save by Bobrovsky.
The Bruins keep coming with some offensive forecheck time, and Bobrovsky takes this one off the shoulder.
Just went through Bergeron and can be carried right back ahead by Foligno. Nicely gets by. Foligno, a shot and a glove save is made by Rask.
Foligno, good outside in move, good snapshot, good glove by Rask.
Fired one well wide, but around to get it is McAvoy, but then it's brought back ahead by Foligno. He's got Anderson with him. Here's Foligno around in front. No! What a wonderful save made by Rask!
Takes it straight to the net, and Rask manages to get that left glove out there. Terrific save.
The Grizzly, who's able to step ahead. Grizzly able to bring it on and lob one that bounces right near the net, and what a crazy carom it took, but what lightning-like reflexes.
Watching this, you see this puck, it lands on edge, and look at it just go, oh man, to the left.
Finesses his way from a tired Werenski to the back. Tear a shot, and that rattled up high and wide. Can be played now by Marchand. Fires past up, rebound Bergeron, can't get it by! Amazing save! Close quarters!
Bergeron looking at a wide open net here, tries to kick it to a stick and just misfires, and then Bobrovsky with the save.
Anderson, he's able to drop a pass that was trickled along and read there by Heinen. Heinen shook it across. Oh, and what a great stop made! And then another try in front.
A little bit of a turnover just inside the blue line by the Columbus Blue Jackets, and watch that shot by Bergeron. He tries to get a second whack at it.
Players flopping down, puck underneath, dug out by Marchand, given onto the back, and it's hurried across to Chara by McAvoy. Chara with one, oh, directed on goal!
And it's Chara who waits, tries to get it through, and the redirection, Charlie Coyle, and he'll ding it off the post.
Grizzly comes up with that. A steal, and Jenner put it off of Rask! How quick things can change just 26 seconds into double overtime. Bjorkstrand is out there too, but now a change. Wendberg comes to the bench and tripped up on the play, and drawing a penalty is Jones. Power play coming up to the Blue Jackets. Gathered in by Atkinson. Duchesne side of the net as it's given on back to Jones. Then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the net mouth scramble, it's Duchesne! And the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime! A power play goal for the Blue Jackets has evened the series up, going back to Nationwide Arena after a two-day rest for both of these teams. Final score on the night in double overtime, the Blue Jackets 3, the Boston Bruins 2.